Today we're answering your top XR30 Radion Pro questions, including how high to mount them, how many do you need, how to set them up, how to program them, and what's the hype about the AB Plus preset. So let's hit those first couple of questions, the mounting height and how many radians you actually need for your tank. The good news is Ryan and Randy have already done all the testing for us in their Investigate series. Their findings? That magic mounting height of 8 inches, which is perfect as it's the exact height of the EcoTech's RMS arms, so there's no adjustments needed. So how many do you need for your tank? Well, let's talk spread. For your SPS dominant tanks, one XR30 Pro covers a 24 by 24 inch area. So for longer tanks, one light every 24 to 30 inches. For all your other tanks, your LPS, your mix, or your softies, use one XR30 for up to a 30 inch spread, or XR15 Pros and space them 24 to 30 inches apart. Moving on to setup, you can mount them, track them, or hang them all with EcoTech's sleek and sturdy RMS kits. Just make sure to stick to that 8-inch height if you are hanging them. For programming these lights for max coral growth, it's just as easy. Three simple steps. Download the Mobius app, pick a preset, we recommend the AB Plus program, and set a cycle time. A 9-hour photo period is a good place to start. Most important part of the setup, though, and the last thing left to do is test your PAR. It's super easy, but so important for you to hit those coral growing light pockets. You're 75 to 100 at the bottom, 150 to 200 in the middle, and 200 to 350 at the top. The only way to know for sure, though, use a PAR meter. So back to the AB Plus preset we mentioned earlier, and what is it all about? Well, AB Plus is EcoTech's LED spectrum mix that matches that crazy coral growth and vibrant colors of T5 lighting. Heavy on the blues, just enough whites to visibly look good. It's our go-to preset at BRS and is most popular among reefers by far. In a world where you have an entire rainbow of colors at your fingertips but have no idea which spectrum will likely maximize coral growth, the AB Plus preset is your answer. So check it all out for yourself right over here.